I am Rekha Ramu, Accommodation Operations Professor working with D.Y. Patil University School of Hospitality and Tourism Studies. I have done my MSc post-graduation also and I am a NET qualified faculty. I teach undergraduate courses, that is B.Sc. in Hospitality and Tourism Studies, and my subject is Accommodation Operations. We have practicals and we have theory. We have case studies, we have virtual sessions with experts. After doing this course, you can become a facility manager in any MNC companies. You can join crews, you can join big malls and educational institute, I would say. From hotel, they have opened their own ventures, so now you can become an entrepreneur also. The kind of infrastructure they have given, because I have seen that many times we have to just show the pictures to the students, but here we have equipments, and with the equipments we give them training. One more thing what I like about the entire management of the college is that if you have any innovative way of teaching, they will always support you, and there is freedom of expression, you would say. At times what happens when you are teaching, it becomes a very monotonous. So in between I add a lot of stories which is related to what I am teaching them. So it can be stories from Panchatantra, which gives an absolutely wonderful lessons on management. I would say come and join D.Y. Patil University, because this is the college where it is not only giving you all the knowledge, but it is also making you skillful. So in this case, it's a whole package of your growth. And what you were in your first year when you came to D.Y. Patil during your admission, and when you pass out from the college, it's a huge difference in your personality.